Me.
You're not a princess, are you?
What?
You remember the story, Princess and the Pea?
What?
The story, Princess and the Pea? Well, you're no princess, are you?
Thank you very much.
Because I put that under there yesterday dinner.
I thought it was smelly feet.
No, yesterday dinner.
You cheeky bugger. I believe it's smelly
feet. And you didn't even feel it under your pillow when you went to sleep at dinner time.
Night. Let me fill it up.
Look, I cracked my bed.
Oh, what
are
is
you
it?
Doing it?
No, I haven't done it, no, anymore.
You ain't doing that, British people.
Any more in?
Where'd you got that from?
I don't know, is it Billy? Let's have a look.
Put on your dress.
Oh, that's lovely, I love out like this.
I don't know where you got that from.
Well, you either took it from one of the kids' bedrooms or... If you've seen it, I would take that, ever seen it.
I brought that yourself, you know.
It's lovely, sir. Very nice.
Official, I have put this song I'm about to do in my story so you can go listen to it when you get home. I wrote this song because I have a best friend who came out as gay after he had 3 boys and was married, and he didn't know how to break that news to his family because he was in one of those ages where, you know, you can't talk about stuff like that. But you know what? We had pride today, and that is why we are all here.